Come with me as I clean up my son's room after a night of dialysis. After we unhook him, Billy takes his blood pressure, changes his diaper, and heads downstairs to start his food for the day. Then I start by unhooking the overnight feed and throwing it away, picking up all the dirty laundry and starting a load. Then I check for damp spots on his mattress cover to see if I need to wash that. Then I grab all the trash from the dialysis setup the night before and put all the supplies back onto the cart. Put the bucket in the closet and then put away the table. Pick up his diaper mat, make his bed, put his stuffed animals back on his bed, put away the blood pressure machine and his diaper supplies. Next, I drain the dialysis bags, but first I have to get a sample of his fluid for labs. And once I drain them, we run the hot water for 5 minutes. Then I throw away the empty bags. Now it's time to sanitize the room. I sanitize the dialysis cart, machine, and his bed frame, his scale, diaper change mat, doorknobs, light switches, our chair, and the trash can. Then I take the trash out, put in a new bag, vacuum the room, and I'm done. It's quite the process, but I think I'm getting used to it.